I'm pulling the thread on some of the things that have already been discussed here today. Actually, the story I want to tell is one about a type of support we're providing to an intelligence community customer,
okay,
who shall remain nameless. What we've managed to do, and it was leveraging our technology security platform in collaboration with an integrator, actually, and in the collective, they built some really interesting innovations on top of our platform, and we're actually today delivering near real-time visibility against RMF compliance and all the things we've discussed here, reducing the time to ATO. All that is actually occurring in this environment. We're very, very excited about it. Now we're looking at how we take those successes and how do we get it out to more customers throughout the various communities that we support. And then one other thing we've actually done in that environment as well, some of the additional challenging systems, assets, etc., like in the ICS SCADA realm, we're actually able to leverage technology and this integrated workforce to provide vulnerability assessments and vulnerability insights against those sorts of systems too, what I'll call non-traditional IT systems. So a lot of exciting innovation done through partnership, through leveraging platforms in an optimized way. And so again, it's the kind of thing we're looking to now scale from here to broader customer sets throughout the federal government.